Before we set off, I'll just show you how to use the Bluetooth telephone system. It's on radio at the moment. So if I click this rotary control here, it's not only is it rotary control, but it's a joystick. But if I just click that, you can change the radio station look. If I click on the home here, you've got entertainment system. If I knock it down, you're then on setup. So we'll go to setup, click on setup, and then knock it down again and start turning. Once we've gone onto the highlighted bit, we'll get to Bluetooth. Click on Bluetooth. Bluetooth devices, you've got their settings, Bluetooth communication. So I'm going to knock it down. We're onto settings. Then look, I can go to phone settings, help. So we'll try phone first. So click on phone. Pair new telephone, telephones paired already. They're not highlighted, so we have to knock this back. And here we go, we've got iPhone and Galaxy S. So if I click on iPhone now, it gives me the message, it gives me a new menu, and I can remove the device. So that's it. I'll just do this one as well. So remove device on there as well. You just highlight it and then click on it. And those are the telephones gone. So that's it. It's all done.